Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use Omegle on phone. So here is just a quick note. This SC is going to work regardless of what type of phone you are using. It's all the same. So when you are go and search for Omegle on the Play Store or App Store, you are not actually going to get any results. If you do, they are likely to be fake. So what you need to do is open your phone's browser. I'm going for Chrome here. And all you need to do is go and search for Omegle, tap on this search, and you are gonna get this search results. All you want to do is make sure you go to omegle.com. That's the official website, and that's all you need to do. And you can actually go and use the Omegle website on your phone. So all you need to do is either start a chat or click on video and go and agree the terms of service. And it's important to note that you do need to be 18 and go and use Omegle. So make sure you read through the terms of service and the community guidelines and understand them all. I have personally already read them and confirm and continue, and you need to go and allow access to the microphone and camera, and then you can go and start chatting to people. So that's pretty much it for this video. I hope this video was helpful. If it is, like it and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.